Hey, Briar. Happy Thursday. Well, happy Thanksgiving to you, Briar. I hope you have a lovely day. Oh, I need to... All the saves are done separately. I do have food because I forgot to make myself lunch early enough. And I had to make something for my mum if she's not well. Wait, do I want... That's the latest save. Oh yeah, we're here. Oh god, okay. Thank you, Briar. Yeah, I think she'll be fine, it's just... She works herself a bit too hard. Oh, well, that's fucking awful.
Oh jeez, they're moving.
Bad. At least this still works. Meant to be going? Oh, fuck me. Oh, this way. God, how close do I have to be now that I'm reduced in size? Out the game.
just have to get past them.
Oh! Well. Be honest and say, not a huge fan of this kind of like hide and seek bullshit. The dolls only move, the mannequins only moving when I am not looking at them. That was scary. Now it's at a point where I'm just like, okay, I don't like this. This is just boring now. Not my cup of tea. Forced stealth. Really? Lamp.
I think the bedroom is just over there.
Alright, so where's the core? Oh, fuck me. Come on. Ugh. Oh, great.
No one likes Rose. Because she's a freak.
Hey!
She has those creepy powers. Just like her dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her?
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Oh, nice.
I can't take much more of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No. I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me.
Hey, Triffidim.
Imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story?
I'm good, thanks.
Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me.
Ooh.
Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before.
Oh, it's the old house.
And all the decorations.
Present hidden in study.
Some kind of party?
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things... also have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So dad was a wine drinker.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
There's part of me that... this kind of almost reminds me a bit of, Life is Strange, to an extent. Like, this particular segment.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
What a good idea to save.
Been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. Seen Mom in ages.
I know. She's probably a little too young for this, but it was too cute.
I wonder how we played with this.
From the look of things, this is probably from just after they moved in. So before Mia got swapped out with Miranda.
This is my bedroom?
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy.
Baby. Oh!
Happy half birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
Oh.
No. Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Where the fuck did you come from?
Purifying crystal? Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now.
Oh.
You'll drown.
Okay.
I need to get out of this house.
I came first.
First?
She only wants you!
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Go! Time to go.
Oh.
If you'd never been born, it would have been perfect!
Right, hover fighting now. Oh, okay. You out of range or something? Oh shit. Oh for fuck's sake. Okay, I got a little bit of a better understanding of how this works then. Bob. Oh, supercharged. Going down deeper. Thank you, Bob.
Michael?
Are you there?
Rose, look out!
He saved me.
What do you think he's been doing this whole time?
Give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going.
Where's all my stuff? Oh, we got my stuff back. How about that?
What's all this doing out here?
Can't make any more shotgun ammo. Oh, cool. The good old bleeding sun and darkness.
What is that? I can sense something from over there.
It's an Elden Ring. Kinda, yeah. Always worth searching dead ends.
Just like in the castle.
It's like the castle exploded and splattered bits of itself. These guys only take 3 shots compared to the original pale fuckers that needed 5. Big fucker. Oh good, someone lit candles. I think this is Miranda's notes. She was absorbed and has been continuing her research on the inside. Giving me a lot of ammo and supplies now. They are bigging me up for a boss fight. Many supplies to make more ammunition, though. The only thing I can make is one more healing med, which would fill out my inventory completely.
There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal.
Oh, it's all the white stuff, like she's got through her body.
I can feel it.
Still don't like the fact it's just placed there. Like, that's got trap written through it like a stick of rock. Oh, you motherfucker.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue. I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? It was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
I'll give her that. She's fucking determined.
Run! Run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
He can manifest. He can save you, Rose!
It's daddy and daughter shotgun time.
Not from me.
Dad, wait, hold up. Is it really you?
Yes, but run, run.
Go, Ethan, go. Daddy Inferno.
Just ahead.
Rose!
Get away from my family! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on! Your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I love you, but I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
Ah!
I've got this.
You think your power will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain?
No, but I got a chink. I got a fucking 12 gauge.
With how intent you were on my throwing them away, I think they just might.
This. And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different. How about this?
Oh. I need more juice. No worries, Brian. Have a good one.
I won't let you do this.
What is this? Don't resist.
Here I come.
Come on.
It took so much to move, but you're incredible. Well,
my cheat lied when I put an end to your plan.
No.
Oh, come on. Does she need to be closer or something? Come on. There we go.
Why do you...
Oh, just noticed that's Ethan there.
There's nothing. This will all.
You will never be normal. Only I understand how special you are.
You just won't give up. You really are. Shines and makes you perfect. How do you possess such power?
I don't wish I had more shotgun shells. I was gonna say, this does kind of feel a bit like a Dragon Ball Z fight.
Done. My Eva!
sweetie.
Oh, whoa, that was the first time we got to see his face.
You're so grown up. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No, not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No, it was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you.
Back. I'm back.
Oh, the sample is black and dead rather than crazy and red. So Shadows of Rose was a prequel up to this.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like it.
We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
Ooh!
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Thank you so much for the raid of 99 people. Good Christ!
You're a lot like him, you know.
Asco Prola, thank you very much for the follow. Horatius, thank you very much for the follow. Valk1VT, thank you very much for the follow. My chat is not keeping up anymore. That is a fat ass raid. It is. Renegan, Mercury Mimic, Emoric, thank you so much for Forest Hammer! Smash to 600. I think I'm well past that now. Holy cow! Bleagle Noodle! Hello! Horatius, thank you so much for the sub! Oh my god! Dwarf Dartide Raid! Dartide? Is it meant to be Diatide or Darktide? Were you playing Darktide? Someone, where are my mods? Oh shit, my mod's not here. Hang on, I need to... Horatius the Dwarf. You were playing Darktide! You misspelled it. That is absolutely fine. Oh man, holy cow. Rex2118, thank you again for the follow as well. Goodness. You came in like a flipping storm. Thank you so, so much. Christ on a bike. Diggy, hello! Horatius is known for being a storm of good vibes. Yeah, definitely feeling that at the moment. Hello, Diggy, long time no see. Hope you've been doing well. Get supported. Bless you, Diggy. That's very kind of you. You just woke up and your hair been transported read to read while you sleep. It's like taking a nap whilst crowd surfing. Oh man, what a way to end Resident Evil Village. Hot damn. Absolutely blindsided. Nice to meet you as well, Megaplot. Please make everyone, please make yourselves comfortable. Take a seat, pour yourselves a drink. Like my pride pins? Thank you. Yeah, I like having them. They're very easy to do as well. It's because they're so small. Little PNGs just work like pins. Now I can't end my stream. I know, I'm obligated to my new burgeoning audience. Oh man, I mean, to be fair, it would be quite early to end the stream now anyway. I am trapped. Yeah, wait, how long was this stream supposed to be going? Oh man, I had this scheduled for 3 hours. Man, what the hell was I expecting to do in 3 hours? Whoops. I kind of thought I had at least 2 hours of the DLC left. No, I'm not streaming forever. That was... My little owl. Yeah, that's Mr. Pebbles. Crisis 2. Crisis 2 is tomorrow. We're doing Crisis 2 tomorrow because we're going to be going from Crisis 2 straight into Crisis 3. It is Mr. Pebbles. He even has his own little emote. Hello, Goliath! Wonderful. Right, I'm gonna think of something to do now, because, I'll tell you what I will do is, hang on, let's skip this. Skip. Standard. So yeah, just under 3 hours to do that. No worries, Emmerich. Thank you very much for the lurk. Ooh. Completion points. Green tea, serene tea. So how many completion points do I have now? 20,000. That's 80,000. I still think it's hilarious that up until even the very end, they wouldn't show you what Ethan's face was. Brilliant. Oh, bum. You've caught me on a... You caught me off guard here. Well, what are we doing later? Later, we're playing... We're starting Warhammer 40,000 Dawn of War. Okay, hang on. Let's go to OBS. Remove that. I suppose I'll carry on my, because I was playing, the default game story on the Village of Shadows difficulty, which I can carry on. So let's do that for a bit. Which Dawn of War? The first one. Dawn of War 1. Whoa. Okay, so that's the... Which Dawn of War 1? The first one! The original! Dawn of War! Oh, what the hell was I doing? Okay, I got this. Grab that. And there's the goat on the roof. As for why you haven't seen me chatting much, you've been rebranding and redrawing. Ooh, exciting times then. I look forward to seeing your snazzy new looks and impressions. I'm fuck shitted from drawing 16 hours a day. Christ. Oh, hang on, let's go this way. Alright, that's one done. Now I need the demon head, and I do not remember for the life of me where it is. We're going into 3D, leaving behind the 2D. You're a fat zombie now. Oh wow, okay. That's quite the genre shift. Clean that building out. It's... Wait, that says it's open. Is it? No, definitely isn't. Oh, now it says it's locked. Oh, fucking game. Is that gunpowder? That was kind of the game. You love being a dwarf. Thing is, it's too narrow to pull in general audience, right? So you made a turn for long-term brand health. Okay. That's fair enough, then. Oh, that just straight up doesn't open. Wake up, draw, eat, draw, sleep, wake up. Yeah, that's what I've heard from a lot of artists that it can kind of turn into. Still going to use the dwarf model when you play Western RPGs and tabletop RPGs. Oh, okay. Wait, where am I meant to be going then? Oh, I can't go through there until I've got the finished key. Glorious stash. Thank you, Valk. It's very kind of you. I am rather happy about it. Whoa. Landmine. Can't go wrong. Handgun ammo. Oh, gunpowder. Scrap. Ooh. All right. All right, uglies. Come on. Enjoy that. Oh my god, what the hell just hit me? Oh, it's fucking arrows. For that sake, can you please die? I just kite him around this one table. Oh! No, definitely can't. Time to leave. Oh boy. There we go. Jesus. Gotcha. Okay, honestly, weird. This is a regain when it feels like tactical Van Helsing featuring one dude who looks like Farmer Dante. Really love the atmosphere in this game. Oh yeah, no, village is great. I'm kind of really excited to see how they apply lessons learned from both Re 7 and 8. And I suppose in turn, Re 2 and 3 remakes. And what they'll put into Re 4. Where'd the other one go? There he is. Oh. Yeah. What the hell? Hey. Have I beat this one yet? Yeah, this is my new game plus run on the hardest difficulty, which is why I've got like all of the guns and stuff. Oh. Yeah, just stand there and take it. Gaijin Shadow, thank you very much for following. I'm gonna presume you were part of Horatius's lovely raid there. Did he die? Did that one pistol round finish him off? I guess so. Close oh, cutscene. Whoops. Yeah, I'm kind of done with Resident Evil probably streaming from now on until Re4 Remake comes out. Farmer Dante giving you nick. Hemp fluid in the toilet should get things flowing. Oh. Oh, I need... Ah, I need the screwdriver. Okay. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? Yes, yes she has. In fact, I'd argue so far as to say she never had you in the first place. Where am I meant to be going? Oh.
This way. Come inside, the others are waiting.
I gotta get out of here, find a way back home, gonna go grab my baby, fly away, it's all going to hell.
If we could just get through this wall.
Yeah, we get into that. On the other hand, I don't remember where I'm meant to be going. And the screwdriver. Shotgun shells. Jack shit. Jack shit. Come on, guys, give me something. Yeah, all right. It's getting a bit spicy. Yep. It's not the first time Ethan Winters has driven a car inside a building. We right fucked it.
Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. Kind.
No, I'm leaving you behind. Goodbye.
I hope your family is...
Well, that was a nice summer house. Pong! It's feeding time! I heard something. Oh, it's her.
Death.
Take him down, old lady.
Yes. Death has visited them all.
I don't care. Go away.
This leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Oh, the fishies aren't in there yet. So I won't be able to see the fish until I've met the Duke at least once, I think. And then we cause problems.
What?
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show you.
Time to go!
Jesus Christ!
Go on, Ethan, it's fine.
Run for your life! Very nice, Ethan.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away, did you?
Yeah, I did.
Gotta keep Donner and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale.
That voice, I swear to God, it sounds like very much. Yeah, I see what you mean now. It's the cadence of it, like, that's the how each word is delivered. Feels very Nick Cage.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
The laugh. Yeah, I'd agree. Back here. Now we actually get to go through it all. It's a very overtly elaborate door. There's items to pick up here. Yeah. Shrub. You. No. Just beyond my reach. Thank God for 9mm. Buy now from all your local sporting goods wares and stores. Hey, it's Big Boy.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winter.
It's the only Resident Evil character I could cosplay accurately.
Anyone who is anyone. Shall I choose something? A gift has arrived for you, good sir. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Ooh, oh, the custom parts are very, very expensive. Ah! Alright, well, what we're gonna do is...
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
I can sell that.
I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms.
Shut up. Hemingway doesn't like you.
Aha.
Oh, I think my headphones are about to run out of charge. One second. Oh. Uh-oh. Headphones, please. Why do they make it so hard to get into the little charge port? This is insane. Oh, why do you have to repair? Ah! Apologies, one second, everyone. Headphones, gonna headphone. There we go. Got it. Right. Oh, I can hear things again. Ravioli. Brilliant. That's a fantastic name. Would I fancy a cup of tea? I tell you what. Actually, right now, yeah, I would. I would absolutely have a cup of tea.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Oh, the creme bit as well. Let's get that. You take pride in your name? You absolutely should. Interesting that the handgun can't be upgraded.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Oh, I can buy like more ammo now.
Thank you for your purchase.
I'm guessing... Oh, magnum ammo, yes. Probably gonna need that as well now.
With this, you'll not worry about...
It's the shop dude, anything. Yeah! Big boy! The lad in the carriage. You very much dislike him. He's all right. Can I sell my regular knife if I'm using the karambit? Oh no, it won't let me. Bummer. Okay.
Good day then.
You thought he was alright too in the new Rose DLC? He's such a bummer. I get the impression that that wasn't him in the sense that we know him. I think that was like a facsimile of him like warped in a sense. Ethan was himself and Evelyn was herself. You're right, but also Ethan and Evelyn were both effectively mold entities, and I would say that's reason enough to believe that they would have more influence over what was going on inside that realm compared to someone like the Duke, who is unusual, but I don't think he's exactly supernatural, if that makes sense. But that's just that's like headcanon. Like that's just my theory on it. Not necessarily the be all and end all on that front. Oh god, it doesn't have any. Oh god, right. It doesn't have any sights. I thought it would have iron sights at least. Jesus. Wait, how much was the dot sight? Because, good lord. Aiming.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
14,000, okay.
Au revoir.
Yeah, go. Make your things cheaper, Jesus. Oops, nope, that's not what I want to do. Stop.
Good Rose.
You still don't like he teleports and heaps who teleports a sneaky group. I don't blame you for the distrust. That. Couldn't Lady D be the final boss? It does kind of feel like the amount of sort of promotional weight she had didn't end up going on to have an awful lot of weight in the final game. First spot is special. Yeah, no, absolutely. I think a lot of people remember the castle, and also quite a good portion of the DLC, Shadows of Rose, takes place in the castle as well. Ended so soon? Yeah. Right, now we have to go get sides put in our knees. Simbalonga. This is kind of fucked up. Man, they really didn't like Ethan's hands.
You crazy bitches.
Yeah. Moldy boy Ethan and his big old gun. One of these days he's gonna come find you and put you to the gun. Yeah, I thought that through. Yeah, it's such a meme. Oh, absolutely. Ethan Winters in his funky jar of goodness. Who's my favorite character in Re8? Don't know. Oh wait, no, that's a very easy question to answer. It's Chris, because he's huge. I need him to put a leash on me and walk me around a park or something.
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
It's just simple math.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Oh, yes.
He's cool, really liked his part of the game. I think they did a really good job of characterizing Chris in the context of how long he's been doing this.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications. Have a wonderful adventure.
Oh, that's where I just came from. Where the fancy bottle goes. Walking up steps creeps you out.
I haven't cut open a man in a while.
Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Take it alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Neither, thank you very much.
You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
No time for flies. Now, why didn't they make all of the doors, like, bigger for her? Why did she have to, like, crouch through every single one? Probably because the manor is older than she is. True! You can't scare me, I have firearms. Shits. Alright, son, calm down. Burning through these shotgun shells, jeez. Did the doll part scare me? Yeah, the doll part, the first doll part. Oh, hey. Where they only move when you look at them, that was scary. So we're being stripped of the gun. Wait, are you talking about in the...
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Are you talking about in the base game or the DLC?
You're tonight's main dish.
The base game. Oh! It wasn't that bad, because I'd already seen it. I'd watched someone play through the base game before.
Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
Oh my god. Fucking comboing me. The mannequin was so freaky. Oh, absolutely. The DLC was legitimately scary.
Sandra caused all this mess.
Okay.
A healthy man's blood. I can't wait.
Okay, hang on. I need to go to the bathroom. 1 second. Oh, okay, we're back.
I can't believe Sandra caused all this mess.
Go, 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 go! Right, idea.
Impertinent man!
No!
Keep that eye! Give up!
No, they normally are. This is the Village of Shadows difficulty, in fairness.
Yeah.
Because this is my second playthrough, so I figured I might as well spice things up a bit, so to say. Don't look forward to the factory area. Oh yeah, that's going to be interesting. In there are so hard because they're made of steel. This is true.
Welcome.
I'm a gamer. I try my best. I be gaming every so often.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. This one makes itself useful.
There we go. Right.
Securing goods is more than good day then.
He still doesn't actually use the dot sight.
Shall I give you a tour?
All right, lady.
How's it feel?
So glad they fight you one-on-one. Yeah, right? If they all swarmed you at the same time, then that'd be it. Game over. Sorry, Lady D, I keep breaking all your pots.
What have you done to my daughter?
Oh, nope, stop. Yeah, this is true. It was self-defense. You.
What the hell?
Someone left the wine running. So weird. Fucking grapes. No one knows what they're planning. Terrible ravioli. Whoops. Out of here. Yeah, enjoy that whilst it lasts. No worries, it was good to meet you. I hope you sleep well. Your pillow. Go on, hit me with it. Come on. God, go to bed. Dangerous individual. Night night. Oh, hi.
Oh, shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house.
Go ahead. Do your worst.
Whoa. Sorry, Ravioli, you got to miss the throat grab. I'm sure you would have loved it. Why is it this particular part of the game that involves so much crawling around? Go, go, go! Oh, hi! I'm just such a time waster! Oh, no! No!
Running will get you nowhere!
Correction, it gets me slightly further away from you. Fairly, like, respectable sentiment. Oh my god. Where are they fucking coming from? Oh, okay. Wrong way.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Well then, feel free to peruse. I can see why you'd be interested in that. Huh? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. To think I would buy such things. Till next we meet.
I was about to say, excuse me, I should have had shitloads of shotgun shells going. Hello? Got him. Handgun ammo right now is not really what I need. Nice. So is the iron insignia key optional? Whoa. Does that actually, like, stop you getting anything that's crucial? We're going to call it there then. Jesus Christ. What an appropriate song to end that moment on. Right, so in approximately 2.5 hours now? Yeah. So at 7 o'clock GMT, we will be starting the single player campaign for the original Warhammer 40,000 Dawn of War. And then that will be it for today. But I'm going to say thank you so very much to everyone that turned up today. And that is obviously going out to the 99 flipping people that came in with Horatius. That was exceptionally kind of him and all of you to follow in. Those who are still here, I'm going to send you all over to Super Sahama, who is currently streaming something called Plate Up that I've not heard of. So I will be seeing you all in about 2.5 hours for Dawn of War, but otherwise, please enjoy the rest of your day, or sleep well. And I will see you all later. Until then, take care, and goodbye.